You know, Sonia, when I first fell in love with Jade, it was like we discovered a brand new continent. Everything was given freely. It was like paradise. They always take paradise away. Anything you can touch or feel or keep, that can always be taken away. But I didn't know that. I was too young. I was too much in love. And Anne was right when she said I was courting them all. Well, I was in love with all of them. That whole incredible family. Keith and Sammy and Anne, with all her dramas and games. How I used to admire Hugh. He was a war hero. He never got old. He loved his little girl so much.
I love you, Pappy.
And I'll never let Jade go. I love her. I'll always love her. And I know that she loves me too.
Life goes on, we change.
But I hurt. I hurt so much.
Oh, baby. Everything happens so fast for you. But you'll have a lifetime to understand it.
But he loved me. He loves me. No one will ever love me like that.
You'll always be loved, you'll see.
Not like that. Not like David. Not like David.
I can't help you very much. I wish I could. But you deserve...
What?
Anything. Everything. You have to find out for yourself.
I used to be so afraid. Afraid that it would just slip through my fingers. That I could never really hold it. It would be like moonlight. Or a dream. But now I know it's for real, and I know it's forever. They can keep us apart, Sonia, but they can't keep my heart locked up. It's like they used to say, my heart has wings, and I can just open myself up like this. And my heart flies to Jade, wherever she is.